You know, tonight we have come here, like that song says, from different languages and backgrounds, beliefs, denominations. But that really doesn't matter tonight. It doesn't even matter if we agree about everything. What's important is to know that if we serve the same Lord and Savior, and that's Jesus Christ, then we are undivided.
We may worship different ways. We may praise Him and yet spend all of our days living life divided, divided.
But when we seek Him with open hearts, He
that we